Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com. We're checking us out on the mobile app. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. The snow from earlier this morning will slowly start to move out and lead to a little bit of sunshine by this afternoon. We're also going to enjoy above average temperatures for the next couple of days before we start to see the cool down affect us later in the week, probably to finish out this work week. For this afternoon, looks like a pretty good chance to reach the upper 30s and low 40s for a high, which is going to feel fantastic. We'll start off with that snow, but that clears out as the afternoon progresses, and we'll probably see a little bit more sunshine, maybe as soon as the noon hour for some of us. Tomorrow morning, only dropping to the upper 20s, so a really nice mild start to the day with a few clouds, maybe a snow flurry here or there for the Northeast Kingdom, but not a great chance for that. Tomorrow, we'll probably see a lot of sunshine, but some more clouds will build back up in by the afternoon. West wind around 5 to 10 miles per hour, but a high temperature in the mid-40s. So it's going to feel great for the next couple of days. In fact, our warmer temperatures don't even stop there. For now, we do have a weak boundary sitting right across the area. It might make things a little bit breezy by this afternoon, but mostly just prompting a few of those snow showers like they did earlier this morning. For the most part, though, these are just going to kind of taper off as the afternoon progresses and this low-pressure system kind of begins to die down over the next 24 hours at least. And that's also while we'll see a little bit of a clearing. So Futurecast does have a possibility, especially for the Northeast Kingdom later today, for some lingering snow showers. Could see some of those by this evening, but also patches of those clear skies, which is well, we'll see some of that sunshine all the way through tomorrow morning as well. The afternoon might bring a little bit more cloud cover for your Tuesday, but overall it looks like a mostly dry day despite some of those clouds that will begin to start to move in. Don't leave out the possibility of a stray rain shower, maybe a little bit of snow mixed in depending on the time of the day for Wednesday and into Thursday. Not a great chance for that. In fact, a high pressure system begins to take over by the end of the week, and that will do a great job of keeping us mostly dry. Before that, though, nice and warm. Looks like these high temperatures are going to be above average, and our morning lows will be well above average. So really nice, mild couple of days. Take advantage of it. It does not last. We do have a polar high pressure system taking over for Thursday and Friday. And what that means is just cold air being pushed into the area by that high. So we're going to top off closer to the low to mid 30s, which still isn't that bad. It's only a couple of degrees below the average for this time of year, and it's short-lived. We'll warm back up towards average again by the weekend. Looks as of now, we could get some rain and snow showers on Saturday. Timing and what type of precipitation right now is not exactly clear. It's a little bit too far out to be confident in those sorts of things at this point. Saturday and Sunday, though, do count on the possibility of at least a little bit of precipitation, and models are hinting at the chance for kind of a significant event headed our way. So it's been a while since we've seen one of those. For now, just enjoy these really great conditions with those nice warm temperatures. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Have a fantastic Monday, and thank you for stopping by WPTZ.com.